Girls, dinner's ready. I made your favorite.
What are you doing here?
Gaby.
Jeez, you scared me.
This wasn't a gift for Bob and Lee, was it? Why'd you lie to me?
Because I knew you wouldn't understand.
You spent $800 on a doll for yourself. You're right, I don't understand.
Oh, please. Like this is any crazier than your collections. A steroid freak hits a baseball over a fence and you pay thousands of dollars for it.
Yeah, well, I don't carry it around with me or take it to tea.
Okay, first of all, Miss McCluskey has a big mouth. Second, the doll makes me happy. What do you care?
Gaby, I want you to be happy. But this is not about a doll.
You know what? I don't want to talk about this anymore.
This is clearly about Grace.
No, no, no! We're not supposed to talk about her. That was your rule. We're going to get ready for dinner.